Hi everybody, it's Anne Patchett and Sparky Van Devender at Parnassus Books. And we want to acknowledge that tomorrow is the 1 year anniversary of the shooting at Covenant. And I just want to say to all you Covenant moms and dads and teachers and friends and family who have been working all year on behalf of all of us to keep our state and our kids and our schools safer from guns. We are so grateful to you for all you've done. And also, Sparky was very happy to see that front page article in the Times on Sunday about the dogs of Covenant and how much they are working and helping out. And so we really hope that the dogs of Covenant will come and visit the dogs of Parnassus. We've got biscuits for everybody. Okay. Book business. Last night, James. Unbelievable. This book, Percival Everett. We have loads of signed first editions left. And when this book wins the Pulitzer next year, as one imagines it will, you're going to feel really good if you have a signed first edition. So come on in and get one. Hummingbirds, you know, this is how I fly. This is just my sort of thing. And there's a chapter, there are all sorts of things about different hummingbirds and how you can tell there's the Anna's hummingbird. But there's a chapter here called How a Hummingbird Works, which is just like the mechanics of a hummingbird. I live for this kind of thing. Poverty by America, Matthew Desmond, out in paperback. Probably the most important book from last year. Fantastic, readable, so helpful. Get yourself a copy. It's a little book. It's going to explain how we can do a better job for our country. And today, a book out by my hero, Hanif Abdurraqib. There's Always This Year. And it's about basketball, and it's about life, and it's about growing up Hanif. And I just have to say, I don't really care about basketball. I care so much about anything Hanif Abdurraqib has to tell me that I wound up loving basketball. So if you love basketball anyway, great basketball book. If you don't love basketball anyway, just an amazing piece of writing. Lindsay, what you got?
Continuing to be a motivational speaker, today we have self-care for everyone. You can do better, but you don't have to. Look how cute he is. Okay, I'm gonna go by genres, a couple different books. If you want some historical fiction, this one came out last week or the week before, but I wasn't here. The Divorcees by Rowan Beard. One of my favorite movies of Golden Age Hollywood is The Women, where they go to the divorce ranch. This is a whole book set on the divorce ranch. I'm obsessed. For some nonfiction, I'm also obsessed with Isabella Stewart Gardner. This is Chasing Beauty, which is a biography of her life. For more contemporary fiction, how do you know if it's a book written by a millennial if there isn't a millennial having a breakdown on the cover? Today's Worry by Alexander Tanner. Another book I'm excited about, Like Happiness by Ursula Valera Mora. This one follows a woman who is contacted by a reporter to talk about an author who she had a confusing affair with, let's say that. I'm so excited to read this book. For some horror, we have The Angel of Indian Lake, which is the final book in the Indian Lake trilogy by Stephen Graham Jones. For some mystery, Lisa Scottolini is out with The Truth About the Devlins for another fast-paced domestic thriller. And we also have Kristen Perrin's How to Solve Your Own Murder, which is a dual perspective from a woman who a fortune teller tells her that she's going to be murdered. She spends her entire life planning for this, and when she is murdered, it's up to her great niece to solve it. And up next, we have Elise talking to us about events.
The fun never ends. Hi, everyone. So I just want to hold this book up because it is that incredible. You can get a signed copy. The event last night was amazing. Hey, also a shout out to Highland Books, independent bookstore in Brevard, North Carolina. We were so happy to see you. We love that you came to visit the store. We hope at some point we'll come visit you. For all of you out there, support your local bookstores. It matters. And P.S. everybody, get a signed copy of James while they last. Now, tonight we are hosting Anita Kelly, and this is How You Get the Girl. This is a sapphic sports rom-com, really fun. She's in conversation with Caitlin Hill. There are some seats left. I checked before I got on camera here. And then Wednesday, Rebecca Searle. This is a sold out. Actually, there were two seats left because somebody needed to get a refund. They couldn't make it. So, you know, with all of these sold out events, I really encourage everybody, just check the day of or the day before or an hour before to see if there's a ticket available. And this is expiration dates. And this is Rebecca Searle is insightful, and she's has warmth in her writing, and it's beautiful and it's romantic, and New York Times bestselling author. She's in conversation with Hannah Brown. And if you can't get a seat, if you can't get a ticket, get a signed copy of the book. Then Saturday, you know, one of my favorites, 10:30. Maybe 9:30 in some other time zone, but here in Nashville, it's 10:30. And we are hosting Jessica Young. Ask us how much we love Jessica Young. We really do.
So much.
So much, we do. Rayanne is saying so much. Two homes, one heart. She is just one of the greatest. A big shout out to Chelsea O'Byrne, who did the illustrations. And I do want to say that we have put up some events for May. I know it seems like a long way away, but it is Amy Tan who is going to be in the store. It is Michael McDonald. Yes, Michael McDonald of the Doobie Brothers wrote a memoir called What a Fool Believes. And he wrote it with his very good friend, Paul Reiser, the actor, Mad About You. And that's going to be at the library. So those are ticketed events, and you know they're going to sell out. So get your tickets now. Thank you for watching, and I hope I see you at all these events. And now here's the great Rayanne.
Thanks, Elise. Thank you. I love you. Hi, everybody. We have a new picture book out today by Aaron Becker, The Last Zookeeper. Aaron Becker is amazing with author-illustrated books that are wordless. A lot of you come into the section looking for wordless picture books for your older kids because they just like to look through the book over and over and make up their own story or follow along. This is about a flooded earth and a little robot named Noah, who was one of the last seawall construction workers, who's now taking care of the animals left behind in the zoo. Gather Round by David Cole. I love this book. It's about a girl and her dad who are out on a camp out. They go make a little campfire, s'mores, gotta love it. And some other friends come along with songs, some animals and people, and they make friends. So sweet. For older picture book readers, including us grown-ups, CC Bell presents Animal Albums from A to Z. You may know CC from her graphic novel, El Defo. Well, she is a fan of the golden age of album covers and has written us a book. It is so delightful. Poetry Comics by Grant Snyder. This is an all ages book for an approach to how to write comics. So, and getting ready for Poetry Month next month. Middle grade writers, readers, Olivetti. This is by Allie Millington. It's from the point of view of a boy and a typewriter. A boy's mom goes missing, and a typewriter, it's just been sitting in the corner. Nobody needs it, but it starts to type back because it thinks it might want to help find the mom. And great news, The Last Quintista by Donna Barbara Higuera is out in paperback today. So many of you read this Newbery Medal book, and so many of you were waiting for paperback. Here it is. And I just want to thank everyone who came to see Dog Man last week after school. That was so much fun, wasn't it? Well, if you like after school events, we have another one coming up in just a couple of weeks with Jamie Sumner for her new book, Deep Water. She'll be here in conversation with an Olympic medalist swimmer. So go online and register for that. All of these books are on the website at parnassusbooks.net/new-releases. Please take a look. Thanks for shopping.